raid on over on that far side with Andy Dales, who goes down in the box and a penalty is awarded. Morris steps up left footed and finds the bottom right hand corner of Adam Davies' goal. He guessed right but couldn't keep it out. Thomas then, curling ball in, and a second goal for Scunthorpe. Cameron Burgess, who gets his head to it, and Scunthorpe pull their lead. Draw, but they're still unbeaten.
When you're 2-0 down, it is hard, but the reaction we showed was quality, and going into the changing room after the game, I don't feel like we even got a point, because we want to win every game. It just shows how much everyone wants it.
Normally we win the game, okay. In this moment we have 1 point from this game we take with, and the next week go on.
Thank you.